What's going on, PAX? Hey! We're the Super Soul Bros. Who's never seen us before? By a show of hands. Awesome! Cool! Who has seen us before? By a show of hands. Wow! Alright, cool! So, what we're going to try to do is do our thing, but we're also going to do some new things for the people that have seen us before. We're doing almost a completely new set list here. So this is some stuff we've very seldom, if at all, played on stage. And we're with fam, so we're gonna break these tunes in with y'all. You ready? Thank you. Can we get some waters up here possibly for the band? Just a couple bottles. Some bottled water, cup water, it's all good. That's Alex Popoff on the tenor sax. Yeah! We got the pocket monster back here. Chris Heyman on drums. Honorary soul bro himself, Dom Palombi on percussion. Sax in the monitors as well. A little less sax in the monitors. Give it up for the sound team. They are killing it this whole weekend. I can't imagine working on this crew this whole weekend. Good Lord.
I'm actually okay.
Oh, PSA, get people in from the front doors. Is that a thing? What I couldn't understand what that was. Everyone come in from the doors. Come on in. Get cozy here. We gotta let other people get in if they want. A jam that Colin Brain, I assume if we're streaming this on Twitch right now, one of our most devoted followers, Colin Brain, requested this tune here, and this is for him. And the next song is gonna be, this is a cool tune that he requested we learn, so we're gonna try this out. Stage. Half the set list is just some tunes we found on YouTube, and we're like, let's learn these for PAX, and we learned them like a week ago, so we're going for it. This next one's from Yoshi's Woolly World. Deep cut! That's right. And the Pocket Monster back here, he digs in deep on this one. This is a, give it up for Chris Heyman back here, holding it down! We honestly don't know how we're gonna play this one, so we're just gonna try it. Y'all ready?
Thank you.
keyboard wanted to go into two keys at once. So this keyboard's a half step down from this one. So I'm going to give it a cold restart. One sec, folks. Yoshi's Whirly World. That's right, that's right. Control, I'll delete this thing here. Give all your energy to this thing. It needs it. It runs on. We'll find out if it works in a sec. This thing has an operating system it runs on.
Wow. Woo! Yee! Y'all ready for Koopa Kids coming up here?
Woo!
Yeah! We're sticking around. I have yet to see these guys play a full set. I'm so stoked. You guys are in for a treat. We've got just a couple more tunes here. Y'all want to hear a couple more tunes? Two, three, four, one more tune? Two, four, eight tunes? All right. Before we are done, oh, I see a hand. Yes? Question?
Why is your drummer behind Ballistics Class?
I know, right?
There's a people.
I'm not an animal.
He's got a couple of hitmen after him, so we're. I want to mention this thing real quick. This is our meal ticket, essentially. If you buy this thing, we can pay for our flights home. This is a USB flash drive. We got it for sale right over yonder. Star is waving right over there. You can see her glowing in those LED lights. Thank you, Jeremy, for loaning us those lights. That's Star. She's the merch manager and manager of the band. We also got Merch Tony over there, who's hanging out back at the table there. Anyhow, if you'd like to buy some merch, this is the thing I would recommend picking up. It's got all six of our albums on it. It's our whole discography, plus extra bonus videos and a bunch of extras. It's a 16 gigabyte USB flash drive. Over there, we'll sign it, we'll sell it to you, and we'd love to meet y'all after our set. But do you want to hear one more song? All right. And then do you want to hear Koopa Kids?
Thank you.
Chris Heyman on drums. Dom Palombi on percussion. I'm Robbie Benson. We are the Super Soul Bros. Thank you so much, PAX. We'll be at the merch table signing stuff. We'd love to meet y'all. Don't go anywhere. Stick around for the coup.